Hey guys, it's Stacy. Welcome to another Let's Play. I am doing Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic, a little bit different than my usual Star Stable, but on Thursday for my birthday, I received the Star Wars Humble Bundle, and it included 12 awesome Star Wars games. And if you don't know about the Humble Bundle, it is a website that bundles games, and now they do books together for a discounted price. And a portion of that price goes to charity, and the charity changes depending on the game. So right now I think it's one affiliated with LucasArts. I don't remember the exact charity right now. And when you pay, you get to denote which portion of your payment goes to the developers, to Humble Bundle, and to the charity. So it's all kind of in your hands, and it's a great cause. They change weekly, usually weekly. The Star Wars one was up there for a couple weeks. And they also have a store, so you can go in and still put some of your money towards charity, which is awesome. So Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic is an older game that I played originally on Xbox, but I don't think I finished it. I know the twist ending. There is a twist ending. I won't tell you what it is, but I don't think I finished it. So I'm going to play it now on here. I'm kind of excited. It's one of the original games that let you decide whether you wanted to be good or evil. So you get choices when you interact with people and whether you want to be mean to them or nice to them. Maybe you guys could tell me what you think I should do. I generally go the nice route, but that tends to be boring and it might be fun to do evil for a change. So I'm also joined by some friends! Yay, friends! It was really hard getting Chewbacca lined up in the frame. I had to back him up pretty far and stuff. He's so tall. I should go back there and stand next to him. He's over 6 feet tall. So yeah. Alright. I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get started. Oh my god, new game. Choose your class. Male scoundrel, male scout, male soldier. I'm gonna be a girl, I think. Battle-ready fighter with no equal in combat. An explorer, most at home on the fringes of space. Or a skillful rogue that gets by on stealth and guile. I am not a stealthy player in any game whatsoever. Okay, I'm going to go with a scout. Custom portrait. This one. Okay. Attributes. Oh god, we get to do this again. Attributes. The attributes of your character apply bonuses or penalties to everything from combat to skill checks to force powers. Check each attribute to see what aspects of the gameplay it can affect. Alright, I definitely want +2 charisma. Alright, we want everything to be not negative. No negatives. That can be a +1. I'd like this to be +2. +1. One. Everything can be +1, and then I'm gonna make my strength 14. I feel like you can't really go wrong with that. Each of your character skills has a number associated with it. This is the skill rank and determines how good the character is with that skill. When using a skill to perform an action, the rank is compared against a difficulty check number. For example, to open a lock with a DC of 15, take your skill rank and security plus wisdom modifier plus d20 roll. If the total is 15 or greater, the lock is opened. I kind of know what they're talking about from playing D&D, but that's a very weird way of putting it. So my wisdom modifier, I believe, is +2 or +1, and you would add that to your security and then your d20 roll. Skills! Okay. we would like some treating injury. Computer use. Awareness. Persuade, we definitely want some of. Repair, I believe comes in handy, and so does security. So that's 6. Pretty even, except for the ones I don't think I'm gonna use. Some feats allow you to use special items like heavy armor or implants. Other feats modify saving throws and skill checks during the game. And some feats, power attack, are used during combat. Check the description for details on a specific feats. Okay, we get armor light and medium, flurry, implant level 1, rapid shot, blaster rifle, and melee weapon. We're gonna go with that one. Okay. Name. Khaal. I like that. Azkadellia Khaal. Whatever. Sounds great. Play. Combat is real time, but you can manually pause using the pause button to give orders to party members. Oh man. Oh, is that me? I'm naked. Oh god, she's angry. Oh no!
Under attack. Hurry up, we don't have much time.
I'll hurry as best I can. Oh. Left click this answer to select highlighted response. Who are you? The Endar Spire.
I'm Vask Olgo, ensign with the Republic Fleet. I'm your bunkmate here on the Endar Spire. We work opposite ships. I guess that's why you haven't seen me before.
Sure, hurry that's up. It.
We have to find Bastila. We have to make sure she makes it off the ship alive.
Bastila?
Bastil is the commanding officer on the Endar Spire. Well, not an officer, really. But she's the one in charge of this mission. One of our primary duties is to guarantee her survival in the event of an enemy attack.
Okay.
You swore an oath just like everyone else on this mission. Now it's time to make good on that oath.
I'm sorry, I forgot.
What everyone's saying about you. You've explored the farthest reaches of the galaxy. You've visited planets I've never even heard of. People with your skills and abilities are hard to find. It's no wonder the Republic recruited you for this mission. But now's the time to prove yourself. I know you're a scout and not a soldier, but Bastila needs all troops at her side during this attack.
Look at my epic bathing suit.
So hurry up and grab your gear. You need to suit up so we can get out of here.
Like I said, I tend to go the good route. I probably could have been like, I found one on my own. Where can I get my equipment?
Move the mouse to the edges of the screen to rotate.
Oh, you know you're in a game.
Alternately, moving the mouse while holding down the right mouse button will rotate the camera as well. To move towards the footlocker, hold down the right mouse button and face the camera towards it. Then hold down the left mouse button as well to cause the character to run forward.
I can't use my keys.
You can left click on an object to select it. Once the footlocker is selected, left click on it again to perform the default action and open.
Oh god. Okay. Where's my footlocker? There it is. Oh! She went pretty fast. Oh! Get items. Oh sweet, I got items. Where's my inventory? Equip! Boots. Left clicking on a slot on the equip screen brings up a list of items you can equip in the selected inventory slot. Yes! Yes. Oh. Short sword or blaster. Pistol. Let's go with the pistol for now. Oh, it's an implant. This implant micromanages the cardiovascular system, effectively increasing the user's constitution faster and further than hard work and exercise might. Alright, strange implant. Got it. Alright, let's see what else we got in here. Party inventory. Not currently equipped by other party members or the companions back at your base. This inventory is shared by all party members. Got it. My health and stuff. Oh, this is my alignment, whether I'm light or dark. I don't know what that is. This page lists your character's skills. We already read about skills, don't you worry. Beats. This is my messages screen. Got it. Active quests. The map. Excellent. And this stuff. I'm gonna save my game. Endar Spire. Okay. Close. Hey.
Okay, let's move out. We should stick together. You'll have more success with a party than on.
Okay. In most areas, you can use the party selection screen to quickly switch party members in and out as you need them. This is done instantly and without having to return to your base. Characters switch out of your party will wait for you back at your base. That's nice. Oh, remember, any equipped items will remain on the character, so these items will not show up in your inventory when a character is removed from the party. You will have to add the character to your party again if you want access to their equipped items. Copy that.
Because of the attack, this room is in lockdown. But don't worry, I've got the override code.
Well, that's good.
Use me to unlock the door.
Okay. How do I use you?
Always control the leader of the party. You can switch who is the party leader by left-clicking on their portrait in the lower left corner of the screen.
Okay.
Left-click my portrait now to switch me to left-click to target the door. Then left click it again with the mouse to open.
Okay, that's a lot of left clicking. Left click. Door.
Now that the door is open, you better take the lead again.
I'm getting mad experience points. Oh. Excuse me. This is awkward. Oh, good.
This is Karth on
Assy. Oh, there's Karth! I remember Karth! He's handsome.
All hands to the bridge!
That was Karth contacting us on our portable communicators. He's one of the Republic's best pilots. He's seen more combat than the rest of the Endar Spire's crew put together. If he says things are bad, you better believe it.
We have to get to the bridge
to help defend Bastila. There's a map of the Endar Spire and a copy of Karth's message in your electronic journal, just in case we get separated.
Thanks. Let's move out. I already figured that out. The active quest screen includes important information related to your ongoing adventures. Refer to this journal for hints and guidance throughout the game. Copy that. Oh, let's check it out then. You've received a message. He's ordered all hands to the bridge. Close. Oh, should I be touching this thing? Beep beep boop boop. Beep 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 boop.
On it.
Done. I like her fast.
Sith must be the advanced boarding party. For the Republic!
For the Republic! Game pauses when you sight an enemy, and the selection reticle will show up in red. You can use the mouse to select other hostile targets. This auto pause option can be disabled on the option screen. Oh, so they want me to pick somebody. Rapid shot. Left clicking the mouse activates a selected combat feat. A character's available combat feat appears in the first icon in the target menu. Oh. Okay. Well, oh. Let's do that one. Where'd he go? Okay. Your chances of hitting the target are controlled by your statistics and behind-the-scenes combat rolls. Combat is not affected by your aim, your character's movements, or the movements of your target. Oh my god! Remember, left-click the targeted enemy once to engage. You'll automatically attack your target each round. You do not have to left-click it again until you select a new target. When engaged in combat, you can use the target and action menus to activate items, feats, and force powers each round. Otherwise, your character will automatically perform their default attack each round. Where's the pause? That was weird. I don't know if I did that right, to be honest. Oh, that's where we came from. I'm sorry. Do I have to loot them? Do I loot their bodies? No, I guess not. And the little droid died. Oh no! You hitting him? Shoot him! Remains! Loot the remains. Heck yeah, get items. Oh, there's a lot of stuff. Get items. I wonder if I can just carry everything. Ooh, get out of the way. Metal box. Get items. Get items. Oh man. Oh no. I should throw a bomb at them. I have grenades. Yeah. Do it.
I guess I hit it twice. That was my bad. How about you just regular shoot him? Hey, but like move. There you go. Oh god, I need to use health. Is this my medipack? Yes. Great. Where are we going? Map. The bridge. Okay. What was that other one? What's this one? Pod. Escape pod. Alright. Oh man! Heck yeah! Stop him! Yeah! No!
That was one of the Jedi accompanying Bastila. Damn, we could have used her help.
Oh no! Frag it up! Nice. Maybe I am getting the hang of this. That's right, loot her corpse.
Bridge is just beyond that door. Better equip your melee weapon. There isn't much room on the bridge, and it's suicide to use a blaster in close quarters.
Okay.
You should equip a melee weapon, too. Either that or I'll have to stay back and use my blaster.
Okay. Okay. So I have to equip them both with melee weapons. So we want short sword. Choose two. Heck yeah. Okay, well, frag.
Bastila is not here on the bridge. They must have retreated to the escape pods.
I don't know how well I did.
Sith want Bastila alive, but once she's off the ship, there's nothing stopping them from blasting the Endar Spire into galactic dust.
Okay. Oh hey, I like leveled up. Skills. Yay, I have a point. We're gonna go with tree injury, because I feel like I'll need that. Oh. I have two more points. Oh, okay, that's fine. I'll save them. I'm also gonna save my feet. Except. Oh, I can't? Oh, I better add this one because I'm using two weapons right now. Okay. You can't stop me from looting corpses! Get items. Yeah, get items. Now leave. Well, it is a door.
Damn,
she's gonna die.
Hold them off. You get to the escape pods. Go.
I'm sorry, sir. He's gonna die. Alright, which way was the skip pod? Oh, I'm standing next to it.
This is Carthel Nassi on your personal communication.
Hey, Carth.
Tracking your position through the Endar Spire's life support systems. Bastila's escape pod is away. You're the last surviving crew member on the Endar Spire. So I can't wait for you much longer. You have to get to the escape pod.
I'll try. Oh my god. Still not even close. Enemy sighted. I can't see him. No, I can't now. Flurry. They don't see me. They don't see me. Oh, I forgot my blaster. I'm a fool. I missed. Okay.
Be careful.
Nice.
Lot of Sith
okay.
On the other side of that
door.
You need to find some way to thin their numbers. You could reprogram the damaged assault droid to help you. Have enough repair parts.
I hope I do.
You can use computer spikes to slice into the terminal and use the Endar Spire's security systems against the Sith.
Can I do both? I have a short sword and a long sword? Really? That's funny. Some droids in the game are disabled or damaged and can be repaired by the player. Fixing a droid in this manner requires repair parts. Reactivate the droid. Oh, okay. Let's see if we can do both. Players can slice into computers to try to override or reprogram existing commands. Slicing a computer requires computer spikes. Do I have 5 spikes? Yes. Alright. Cool. Is the droid still gonna come with me? Come on, droid. Hey. Oh. Well, it's good. I could do the security thing then, because he could not help me.
Made it just in time.
Yeah.
Only one active escape pod left. Come on, we can hide out on the planet below.
I'm a soldier with Republic, like you. We're the last two.
The guy already told us all this. Come on.
Bastila's escape pod's already gone, so there's no reason for us to stick around here and get shot by the Sith. Now, come on, there'll be time for questions later.
Okay. Oh, escape pod. Why would I step away from it? Oh my god, I'm almost curious as to what that would have been.